like a life without literature or art or music or theater. A life without science, yes, it can be fulfilling, but it is bereft of something that gives experience a rich and otherwise inaccessible dimension. I mean, think about it. Through the power of thought, through the power of calculation, we have been able to figure out how stars shine, how black holes form, how space expands, how time elapses. We've been able to peer back to a mere fraction of a second after the beginning to try to understand how the universe began. We have pried apart the atom and been able to understand its constituents with absolutely fantastic precision. This is fantastic material. This is material to die for. And yet, if it's taught in a way that we usually teach it, where we focus in so quickly on the details in order to get kids to be able to, you know, solve the equation, know the parts of the cell, balance the reaction, without a commensurate focus on the big, wondrous ideas, the ideas that get us up in the morning and want us to go to work, what we do is we leave science lifeless. And what we do is we create another generation that goes out into the world and basically thinks, science, it's just a subject in school. It's best left to the scientists. It's material that I can simply leave behind when I cross the threshold of the science lab for the last time. And that's the vital thing that we need to change.